It's built on, again, you know, sinkhole kind of stuff. And we had a guy come and check it out, and they said, yeah, the house was built on unstable ground. And the thing is like, they have somebody come out and inspect the ground. And, like, they said that they did, like, you know, 100 houses in a day. You know, so they spent, like, more, less than 5 minutes per house. It's crazy. But that's, like, in Florida, you have to worry about that kind of stuff. Or, you know, some other places, you don't. But, yeah.
Robbie? What are you doing? What are you doing?
How much? Damn.